We're back in Final Fantasy 7 Remake. I actually almost forgot to hit record. Alright, we're back right in the fight. We switched some people around, so now they have ice instead of fire and shit. What we want. Tifa actually has higher magic than Cloud does. And also we gave Aerith prey, which is...
This fight's not over yet.
Bundle up.
It's your turn. Here goes.
And Aerith, of course, goes down because why wouldn't she?
This one's for you. Okay, up and at him.
I'm doing fine now.
Get him.
Trouble now. If the Aerith gets in here, you're in trouble, my dude. You are in big trouble. Why did that go? Arrgh, you hit it before I got it off.
Chill.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the way?
Quit hitting the most important character right now?
I should probably heal up first. Just taking a little break. I'll do what I can. And catch! One more shot!
I want to get a heal off before.
Just a little shot.
Had a heal, but that's okay. She gets her stuff back fast, so I'm not worried about it. Definitely on the wrong side of this. Let me see. So if I hit it with wind while the arrow will come down. Hit it with wind attacks. Really only one character has wind.
Calling wind.
We didn't get it off in time. And naturally, AI doesn't know how to get back to where we need to be. Now we have no fucking.
You've got this.
I gotta get her back.
That's it.
I'm waiting.
Stay back.
Wait for it to come back. Aerith, quit running into the thing. Please stay back.
Go on.
Everything's green.
Stay strong, okay?
He has that one other one that goes off just to be clear.
You can do it! I'm here!
Not throwing in the towel! Bring it on!
Did it again. I'm gonna die too because of it. Please get Shiva.
Don't hold anything back.
Please get Shiva. Alright, now we gotta keep running. If we don't have any magic points, Shiva, just hit it. Just hit it there, you guys. Just using Shiva as much as I can right now.
Get him! One more shot!
I'm waiting.
Well, that coming, we can pray now.
You've got- Woo!
Hitting it. It's almost stunned. That's good.
I'm waiting.
Yeah, there we go. Hit it hard. It'd be better if it wasn't. It'd be better if it wasn't. Reflect on whatever. Woo! See how much damage that just did, though? Fucking Shiva is killing this thing, dude.
Go on! Can you take over for me?
Bring it!
Get him!
Need some more magic points. Uh-oh. Okay. Stage 3.
Cloud!
I think Tifa's gonna have to do a lot of work here. She has all the magic. Oh, she was still up. I didn't hold still long enough for it to actually get hit. So mad. I just wasted all that magic for that. Hold still. Hold still! Hold still. Oh my god.
Let's do this.
Now I can't do damage. Oh! She's dead? She's fucking dead? Up.
You'll feel better in a second.
Get out of the way! Oh my god.
Never again.
This one's for you!
I'm gonna pray off. Pray off, Eric. Gotta get a pray off.
You've got this. Stay strong, okay?
Oh, Angie has her thing now. All right, so we right. If we raise Tifa up,
no holding back.
Wait, seriously? Yeah. Just keep eyes.
That's it. That's GG, I think. We raise one. No, we can't because her spells are down. Keep running, Eric. Keep running. Keep running, Aerith!
I'm here!
Got it! What?! I had 3,000 health! That did 3,000 damage! I'm so mad. Holy fuck. Alright. That pissed me off. The part where Tifa missing her blizzard made me mad. That's the one that really made me mad there. I had it. I thought we had it in the bag. And the game's like, nah. You're gonna miss. I'm a dick. You're gonna miss. Fuck. It's all good, though. This is the loadout to do it with. We just haven't figured out that last stage yet. This is the loadout to do it with. Okay, go, 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 go. All right, here we go. All right, let's go. Come on, load up. Load it up, baby. So nobody can actually do their thing. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Let's switch it up.
I'll take care of them. Tagging out.
Good job, fucking Cloud with the good move right there.
Mind taking over
all the time.
Heroes.
Fucking fucked. It's about to get fucked up. It's about to get fucked up.
Another. Can you take over for me?
And it moves.
Take the lead.
Fight through it.
One hard shot.
I need a breather.
Let me teach him a lesson.
I'm soldiering it.
Finish him off. Heads up.
Let's see what we can do it on.
This one's for you.
I'm not going out like this.
Tifa's about to die from bullshit, probably. All right.
Stage two.
Alright, now remember, AI, stay behind the container. Regen right now, I think it's reflecting. Stay behind the container, AI! You are doing literally the opposite of what I asked you to, but you haven't got hit somehow. So that's fine.
Stay strong, okay?
We're in good shape, we're in good shape, we're in good shape.
You can do it!
Bring it!
I'll take get him!
Down the ground.
You've got this.
I was about to get hit by so much ice right there. Oh my god.
That's it. Bring it up. A fight one for you.
This won't take long. Take it from here.
Right. My turn.
Cloud uses the strongest move to, like, fuck off his chair.
You can do it!
And I'm actually mad about it.
Mind taking over?
All the time. After you.
So is mine.
Stay. I'm waiting.
Hope you're ready.
Good move. I think it's a good move. Good shape. Aerith could have a little more magic, which would be really nice. Shiva is also out there and about, so that's going to help as well.
Why don't you lead the way? Stay back. This one's for you. I'll take care of you. Can you take over for me?
Hold still just a little bit. Just hold still for literally 5 seconds, please. Come on. How does that hit me? I don't understand that at all. Heal up.
That's huge.
Aerith, put your ward down, will you?
Try using it.
I think it's going to be careful. Got it off. Hey! Got it off. Charged her! I wasn't expecting that at all!
Okay, up and at him.
What a joke.
The limit and beyond.
What a joke that was. Okay.
Still up for it?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Defense, limit break. Go, Dolph of Fury. Let's go. Hit it. Fucking moves. As soon as I used it, it fucking moved. The stupid shit that's happened to me in this fight is ridiculous.
Sorry, but you handle it.
Unfucking believable.
Be careful.
Lend me your strength.
That's gonna suck. Love how now it's holding still. Yeah, thanks, game.
I'll take this. Go on. Everything's spinning.
Crucial play, crucial. Oh boy!
Can you handle them?
Crucial. Okay. Got it off.
Go on!
Fucking hold still.
Come on.
Right here. Go, go. Hit it. Cloud, you too.
Bundle up.
I'll show you.
Get him.
This is it. We got it. This is it. It's over.
This one's for you.
It doesn't have enough health left. It can't. Oh, especially when I have healing wind now. Yep. There it is. Let's go. Dub. Woo! That's right, Tifa! Woo! That was a dolphin kick.
Let's go.
Alright.
Right.
Right.
Alright, so now the whole game. I'm not saying this is a very lighthearted game. I'm not saying that this chapter is very, not very dark, but it goes from dark, like fictional dark, to holy shit dark. In a hurry now.
It's that ghost. So long.
All right, I'm gonna save the game right here.
Thank you for watching. Like the video if you haven't already. Subscribe for more content. Comment down below and check the description for links such as the Discord.